Well, Ross was up flying earlier. I've been busy in the morning. He's flying Preston, 20-minute flight, and then getting frozen. So, seen the message came in, down warming up. I said, well, good timing. So, he warmed up by the time I got here for the transport up the hill. Yeah, even in the sheltered bit here, the dead zone, with the work gloves on, you feel hands getting a wee bit cold. This is definitely a day for properly gloved up. Airspace again. Look round, check overhead as well. Try the smart Arctic. Start again. Are you going to try the smart Alec takeoff, or are you going for the more sensible? Smart Alec involves a hell of a lot of control, being able to get over a fence and avoiding the barbed wire on either side. Sounds like a good idea. See me carrying over there as well. Surge, quite crossed. I've gone very cross there at the moment. Very crossed. It's almost 45 degrees on the ridge just now. We got tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Launching. Oh, Oh, that's chilly. With the double blunt. Something catching. Spin around. Yeah. That's one cold day. Space overhead, of course. Holding on the ground just now. Just back from the cliff, the wing, and clean air. So the bit to talk about students where you've got a good smooth transition, clean airflow, the bit where you've got a lot more lift, good illustration of that. Now stepping the wrong way, getting the glider to good work to take me to where you get the best lift to take off. Just keep checking the airspace for other aircraft. Tiptoe, launching! Almost. Clear! Off the brakes and tiptoe forwards. There's less brakes. Okay, remember my peripheral vision when I turn that far lets me see the other glider. Be a bit with height first, but you see this lift there. Possibly turn a bit late, but again he's still getting height. Thank you. far along where I normally get good lifts, certainly on a sunny day. Turn out now! Flying forwards. Wings down. Thing touch and goes when you're there. Tumbled over there. Obviously not, he's still on his feet. Interesting illusion. And next the hill, zero break. Check the reserve. So hand next the hill, zero break.